Yeah, the last time we saw you here, you were severely beaten at the hands of the NWO. Very easy for them to jump, gang up on people. That's what they have done. Last night, they did more than just show that they can jump on people.
WCW has to put their foot down and start doing something about it.
Think about this, fan. Hollywood Hogan, the world champion, the biggest star in the history of our sport, will be here to wrestle on this.